So I'm originally from Los Angeles. I've been in Indiana for 20 years. So I call myself a Hoosier now. After I decided to move out here and dropped everything, said goodbye to my family, said goodbye to my friends at the restaurant, and bought this food truck, moved to Indiana, got an apartment in Noblesville, and started barbecuing.